Hi everybody. Gretchen, I just want to say thanks for all of your views. I really appreciate it on the dulcimer. And this is my June apple, new teardrop, all black walnut dulcimer from June Apple Dulcimers in Maryland, USA. And I'm going to try some of the older southern type tunes like Oh, Susanna, I'm going to give that one a try and see what she sounds like. I have to delete all those other videos off. The other one, it sound like from the laptop, doesn't do a good job with the mic at all. So we'll give this little Sony mic here a try. And turn the tape recorder and see how this goes now. Here we go. I think that sounds beefed up quite a lot better now. I guess the good old Creative Botto does the trick. And a better mic and a little bit of a karaoke system here than what's built into the computers. I think into the computers are sort of like built in for your voice, you know, a little talking here and there. And that. If you want to get something more out of for music, I don't think that's the way to go with it. All of them anyway, or some of them, the built-in ones that are not. Kind of had like a warble, garble warble going on in there, so I just had to delete them all off. Anyway, there is Oh Susanna on my beautiful new June Apple Teardrop Dulcimer, all black walnut, vaulted fretboard, inlaid back on here, as you can see. Let's fit it. It's pretty precisely matched wood, I would say, very, very precisely matched wood, and very accurate sound too, intonation and everything else. Even got gold-plated shooting pads on here, what was sent to me that way, so. Thank you very much. Really appreciate all the views and watching everything. It's really fascinating and thrilling. And I just got to say one more time, thanks very much to Carl Gottsmer and your wife and all the luthiers down there at June Apple Dulcimer's. Really appreciate it. Thanks. And we'll be making a couple of more anyway whenever I get around to it. I'm kind of doing this in the daytime now. I get a little more free time than from the night with more action going on. So thanks. I'll see you again. So long.